My company is located in Denmark, and we are providing the shipping industry with a new sensor technology that can be used for sensing a lot of substances in heavy fuel oil and in lube oil and in water out on the ships. It's a revolution within this technology that does not exist today. Our technology can be used for many different applications out on the ships, and one of the new things that's coming up in shipping now, that is for big data collecting of data. Ships is getting more and more autonomous. They have to work on their own, and our technology and our sensors here that we are doing here can be obtaining all of this data in a very efficient way. And this means that the future shipping will need all kind of sensors, and we have a super foundation for that. And that is not only within oil, it's also within water on board the ships for many applications. We know it's business is tough at the moment, so therefore we are finding ways both you can say for a leasing arrangement or selling arrangement. But this technology that we're doing here is a technology that will earn itself home in months when it's being installed on ships.